I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to convert a PDF file to a Microsoft Word file for free using PDFgear. You may want to do this because Microsoft Word is an easier format to edit, easier to share and collaborate with, easier to reformat, easier to add content to, and easier to remove content from. And to be clear, PDFgear is safe, free, and super easy to use. I'll include a link you can use to download PDFgear in the description and pinned comment. Step 1. Download and install the PDFgear application on your computer if you don't have it already. Again, I'll include a link you can use to get that software in the description and pinned comment. The PDFgear home screen opens. Step 2. Click All Tools in the list of options toward the top of this screen. A menu opens with all of the individual features available in PDFgear. Step 3. Click PDF to Word. The PDF to Word window is displayed. Step 4. Click Add File. A dialog box pops up. Step 5. Click to select the PDF file that you want to convert to a Microsoft Word file, and then click Open. That specific PDF file will be added to your list of files to convert from a PDF to Microsoft Word. Step 6. Review the output path and make sure it's set to the location you want to output your Word file to. Step 7. Click Convert. You'll see a message letting you know that the conversion was successful. Click the folder icon associated with that file to open the folder containing your outputted Word file. This is where you'll see your PDF files that have been converted to Word files. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.